James, let's see, where do you come from?
I live in Utah.
In Utah? Anybody from Utah? Oh. Anybody not from Utah? Oh, there. See, they love you already. Okay, Mr. James, so you are going to be our singer number three. What song have you chosen?
Chosen a person in my life, Turn Me On.
Oh, right. So it's going to be time to raise the temperature right here. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy our James from Utah, our singer number three, singing Turn Me On. Enjoy.
Like a flower waiting to bloom, like a light bulb, turning on.
Forget that the koala is always looking at you. Yeah, so focus on the koala, impress the koala.
Koala. Find this one is singer number four. Woohoo! Oh, yes.
Princess, we are about to crown the voice of the ocean. Now you might be wondering how we got to this position, how our singers made it to the grand finale. Well, throughout the cruise, we held auditions. From these auditions, you, our fellow guests, selected six singers. These singers went through rehearsal processes with our production singers, with our house band, and they are ready to sing for you live this evening. Now, the show is, of course, called The Voice, and we have it all. We will see you very, very shortly. Okay, now, it is not easy to be the first singer out on stage, especially in a huge theatre like this on board the Royal Princess. So are you gonna give singer number one a lot of support, everybody? Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Well, get ready for our first singer. Singing Pretty Woman, it's singer number one.
Should stay, I
time to move along. So let's turn those chairs and get ready for our next voice of the ocean. Okay, next up, singing Mandy. Let's hear it for singer number 3. What we have in store next. See you later, Ruth. Goodbye, Alina, and you too, Simon. Okay, let's see. Coming up next, singing You Were Always On My Mind, it's singer number 4.
Maybe quite as good as I should have. And maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. And I also on the faces of people.
Singing My Way, it's singer number 6.
Is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Now comes perhaps the most difficult part of our evening, because our coaches can only choose one of their singers to go through to your vote and be crowned Voice of the Ocean champion. So, at this point, I am going to ask our coaches and their singers to join me while they make that very difficult decision. So first up, let's welcome Coach Simon and his singers, Jimmy and James. Come on! And she did a fantastic job this evening. Simon, it's not easy.
No, it's not easy, but gents, absolutely stellar job tonight, both outdoing yourself. I said at the beginning, I'm looking for a winner. I've got two winners right now, but I can only pick one. So I'm going to put through James to the final.
Okay, James, you're going through to the final. But Jimmy as well, congratulations. You can head on over to the wing and we will call you back in just a second. Anne-Marie and Ben, come on over, singers. There we go, Anne-Marie, sparkling and blue, and our very own Frank Sinatra there. Alina, two singers, but only one of them can be through to our final. Who's it going to be?
That's right. This is actually really hard. I really want to choose both of you, because you both gave such heartfelt performances. But I have to go with the singer that I connected with more, and that singer is Anne-Marie.
Oh, Anne-Marie, congratulations for you as well, Ben. Equally fantastic voices. Head on over to the Kurt and... Noelle, there you go. Kurt and Noelle, come on over. There you go. How could I forget you, Noelle? Look at that. And lovely Kurt now. Ruth, who are you going to select?
Oh my goodness, gentlemen, you both did such a beautiful performance. They were both heartfelt and... like my other coach has said, it's not an easy choice. But for me tonight, getting onto this stage and being the first is so difficult, so I think I'm going to go with Noelle.
Okay, Noelle, congratulations for you as well, Kurt. Fantastic. Let's hear it for both of our singers there, Kurt and Noelle. If you would like it to be Simon and his singer, James, you will press 1A. If you want it to be Team Alina and her singer, Anne-Marie, you will press 2B. And if you want it to be Team Ruth and her singer, Noelle, you will press 3C. I'm going to give you 10 seconds to make your decision. Here we go. Your time starts now. Sparkling already. Okay. Now I must say, it is not easy to come up on stage and to sing, and these wonderful people have shared their talents with you on board the Royal Princess. It's been a blast having you as part of the Voice of the Ocean, but there can only be one winner, and the votes have been cast and the decision has been made. So please welcome our trophy girl with our results. Here we go, look at that. Bespoke Voice of the Ocean trophy, and more importantly, the results. Now, there can only be one winner. And tonight, our winner, crowned Voice of the Ocean, with 48% of your votes. It's James and Tessa! Wow, how about that? Congratulations to James, to Team Simon. Look at that, the voice of the ocean, and to all of our singers who have taken part this evening. What a fantastic, fantastic show. You've all been absolutely marvelous. And one more time, come on forward, James, our voice of the ocean.